gamers, and welcome back to a new episode of Dishonored. I am your host, Mebecca, aka the Nightlark PRT. Damn, I'm good. I'm here with a very old, everybody's favorite, Jazzy.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Jazzy, aka Dizzy Dreamer 92. It's hot as tits, but I'm here to do this awesome let's play of Dishonored with Mebecca. So
let's do this.
I don't want a Slurpee. And also, just to let you guys know about a few things. Number one, apologies for the late video for today with the Nightlark Tuesday. Riku came in a little late this morning, last night, and he says he didn't want to start recording because it's late at night. And so we recorded Five Nights at Freddy's today. And I hope you enjoyed the episode. We finally got past night two. Yes! Oh shit, I lost my toothpick.
And, Are you ready, Freddy?
Are you ready for Freddy? Also, I'm not wearing my headphones, so if you hear this echoing, which reminds me I need to turn up my thing, but I think it might be because of Skype or something. But, yeah, I think I need to turn this up. Sorry.
Also, I don't think the screen sharing thing's on because I can't see the game.
Oh! Thank you for reminding me. Give me one second, folks. I'll be right back with you. Sorry about that, guys. We are back. And, also, the other recognition to let you guys know is it's not important that much, but hey, I just got my, cover for my YouTube page. So if you go to my YouTube page and you see my original, profile picture, then you see the, other picture. That's it. That's only temporary, though, and I didn't make that. That's not mine. It's somebody else's. I'm just borrowing it because it was the only picture that I have that was big enough for the, space. So, it's only temporary until I could be able to get, something halfway decent or anything for recommending for the days and everything. So, thank you guys for not getting upset at me about that.
Yeah, no one get upset or else I'll hit him. I'll punch him right in the gaba, I swear on me mom.
Swear on me mom. Swear on me mom, everybody.
Sorry guys, I sometimes channel my inner Markiplier. Can't help it.
The great Jazzy Plier combo. Am I? Let's get up. Hello? What is it? This almost looks like a spaceship. Carwin, imagine the firepower of a totally but speed and ease of contentment of a pistol with this new technology. Any soldier with a steady gun arm will be a force to be reckoned with. Make sure it gets to the Lord Regent without delay. Well, you're fucked.
Or else your ass is dead.
let's see here. Click. No more bullets. This is not mine. Also, this is just so weird. This is like Lord Regent stuff.
We're off to kill the Regent, the horrible Regent of that one plays.
The Regent, the wonderful Regent of Pogs.
Except he's not wonderful.
He's really ugly.
Actually, yeah, he is, but then again, a lot of people aren't very pretty in this game except for, like, Emily, the Outsider, and Cormo, and then everyone else should kind of look at him like, okay.
It's based in holy shit!
Holy shit.
I must go get that. Oh Jesus. I was hoping not to get caught when I go get it. Here we go, going to get the crap-a-cup-a-cut-a. Is it under here or what? I don't know. Gotta go up, I need more air!
You are a little shivering bastard.
It's under there, but I can't get it. It should be right over here. I mean, I barely hear it, but it's under there, probably. Oh, shit.
Seriously, what the hell is it?
What the frick? I can see the outsider just sitting up there laughing to the point where he's holding his tummy. He's like, God, my God, Karma, really?
Oh, dear.
There's supposed to be people up there, and I don't know how to sneak in without getting caught.
You could kill them. No, I'm just kidding.
I did bad last time.
And besides, as we've established in other episodes, killing is for squares.
And I am a circle. I'm a wonderful... Ah, oh, God!
Well, that escalated quickly.
God, look at that. That's fucking creepy. You see the eyes right there?
How am I supposed to get through this?
Do I just swim? I think I'm surprised. It almost seems like that's what he was saying. He saw me. Let's keep going to see if we can get through here.
Just keep swimming. I wanna go swimming.
I have a pool up here if you wanna come over sometime.
Might take you up on that, especially if it's gonna be this friggin' hot.
Now, how do I do this without getting myself in trouble? He's up there. Looks like, yeah, this rat up there. That's kind of creepy, like it's gonna fall down. There's a few people up, there's a guy up there.
Yeah.
How do I do this? At least I saved it and I'm a good cookie. Jesus mother clucker! Did you see that?
Yep, that is the thing. That has four legs.
That's a dog.
Back away slowly.
He looks like he fell asleep. I hate to do this. I'm sorry, my dear friend. I don't have any more stuff to put you asleep so I don't harm you.
Oh, man.
God! Dude! And he's peeing right there. Oh, God! Oh, God!
Okay, if there's any children out there, don't look.
I'm so sorry. I love doggies. I just can't believe I killed him.
It's okay, he's in a better place now.
on their fling. What? I heard dog bark. I could pretend I'm afraid of dogs or something. What is that? Poor guy didn't make it. Oh god. Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm not here. You saw nothing. Go away. Go away. Just leave me alone and go away. I'm in the water. I'm going away. You saw nothing. You did not see a damn thing. God damn it. Are you okay? Corvo can't swim.
He can swim, it just looks like he can't, like, float.
Well, he can swim, but he can't float, yeah. My fucking god. Oh, my bug. I'm out of, blue guys. He's right there. How do I get the... Mother...
Maybe this has to be the one thing where you shoot someone.
I'm stuck on this part. Oh god. Is there a possibility? No, I can't do it. There's another guy over there. Oh, damn it. Well, they could have heard that. I am so fucked, definitely. Ever done. God damn it, I'm back to the place where I was, what, once was. Oh my god, how am I gonna get up there without getting caught? Oh. Boners.
Boners?
It's not exactly what I was hoping to be saying, but ah, that's not what I wanted to do. Corvo! There's a guy up there. Got it. Don't get caught, don't get found. Mother monkey pearls.
Nice.
Jesus Christ, there's one right there. There's a guy right there. There's a guy taking patrol. There's a guy right there. Oh my god! I'm horrible at this.
Speak softly and carry a big stick.
Speak softly and carry an even bigger stick.
Yep.
I hate doing this, but I feel like I'm gonna have to. Is that a glitch? Oh my god. I can't do stop time. I can't do that right now. I'm so fucked right now. Ugh, toothpick. Oh, you saw that thing! Dumbass! You God damn it, I worked so hard to get up there and I got noticed. Well, bloody hell.
It's okay, we'll get up there again. Where there's a will, there's a way.
Where there's a will, there's a scam.
Fair enough. But I don't think scamming your way up there will work in this situation.
Oh, they saw me. He went and gets walked over there. I need to... Mother. Do you think I have to use it at this point?
I don't... At this point, I don't see any other feasible option.
What the frick was that? That's a mouse. That's a rat. That's a friend.
I'm not a rat.
Why do I keep double jumping? God damn, I thought that guy was... I hate doing this, but I'm gonna have to... Let's see. Maybe I possibly... Yes. I got the skills, I got the tools, and I forgot all about it. It just might work. Let's attempt it again, see what happens.
Yep.
Attempt two. Pray for me.
Pray for me, Becca, 2015.
Dude, if there was a guy who's just like Gaara, I'd say, yeah. I'm not here. You see nothing. I can't throw it upwards. Go away. Thank yous. Okay, hurry up fast. Hey, jackasses! Catch!
Hey, gotta go fast.
What the fuck was that? Go get it! Ow! Yipe! 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 My! Swim! Swim like a motherfucker! Swim! 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 Do they follow me? Oh, hey, jackass. Oh, damn it.
Oops.
I'm wasting it. Last one. I better not screw this one up. This time for sure, but this time I'm gonna fuck people up. Yeah, you saw me, bitch.
Just back into the water slowly.
Oh, Jesus! Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh, thank you for the crossbow shit! Come here! Oh, you're floating! Come here.
Well, that guy's having a bad day.
I wished a goddamn arrow. Here you go. Properly. There. Slide. Now that's the way an assassin works. Jesus, mother. Come on back here, jackass. Come on. Yeah, you see me. Yeah, you see me. Got two. Moving targets! Now give me back my shit, please. Right in the back. Come here. Come here. Oh, I'm getting devilishly bad. And I got one more arrow left.
Just one.
What? Yep. Everybody's a goner. My bitch, my bitch. Give me all your bitchy stuff. You're all my bitch. Might as well summon some rats and feed them. Well, this is what assassinary stuff does. Click.
When in doubt, just kill everyone.
Think I have to.
All right.
I just don't know what to do, how to get the other guy. Doing what for his crimes. Might as well go back there, yeah. Are you for real? I could come back this way. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I could have, but I chose not to.
Well, just gotta keep moving forward now.
Have to. Sorry. Go ahead.
No. I'm good in the hood. Stay alive, Chipmunk's version.
Jesus Christ, you start talking, I start freaking out.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I almost puked.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Some odd reaction to my voice, but oh, look, the doggy.
Doggies are safe and sound. I'm gonna go get that in just a little bit. I need to go through here and fetch. There's a guy right there, and he doesn't even have a damn clue. Not a damn clue. He looked over. Then it's just me and you, my friend. And there he is. I just shot him. The ball killed him.
Yep. Okay, he's having a really bad day.
Oh, there's another doggy over here.
Oh, wonderful. Dogs everywhere.
Wait a minute. What's going on? Oh. Oh.
Hello, puppy.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh!
Oh, damn. We got like a close-up of that.
I'm so sorry, ladies and gentlemen, if you had to witness that. I feel so bad. Also, hold on one second with something. I'll be right back. I'm so sorry for that horrible experience. I need to have time for myself. I'm so sorry.
So offended. Not really.
These are bad doggies, too. Hey! Elixir! That's a remedy. I needed that.
That's the shit I like.
Oh! Oh! A crit from Sesson Log. I'm not gonna read that. I'm gonna get that because it's a platter and it's worth it. Now I just need to get rid of, take care of what's going on over here. My poor friend, I am so sorry. I am so, so sorry. But you, did you break it? Did you break my arrow? Ugh.
That's not a pretty looking dog.
I'm not really fast. Shit! You did a dirty poop! Huh? God damn it, now I'm gonna have to use it. I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry, so sorry.
I'm not sorry. Just PSA, Jazzy does not condone the hurting of any animals. This is a game.
Neither do I.
Hurting animals is not okay, but this is a video game and they were gonna hurt us.
Markiplier does not accept the incursions of herbal substances. Use some scented candles. Take a nice herbal bath. I don't care. Smoke weed. I don't care. Do something. Relax. Markiplier does not atone smokage of herbal substances. I was just watching that like constantly the other day. I was just bored out of my mind while playing Minecraft, trying to solve some shit, and yeah.
Yeah.
Well, flubber nut. He's up there. Do I need to go up there? My mom doesn't like that song. There's a bit of a reason, and I do not want to say it on here because there's some people that might hear it and truly will get very upset, not just offended, but upset about choices that other people choose. But here we go.
I feel like I might know what you're talking about, but I could be wrong.
I already told you before about it.
Then yes, I know what we're talking about. No, we're not going to discuss it here. Anyway, back to the game.
I know, but now we're in shit hells. Oh, God damn it, not in the butt, but hey, I did something.
What in the butt?
Assassination. What in the butt? I said what in the butt? You wanna do what to my butt? I'm sorry, I like when Mark Flair did that little thing. But how did you like his little smoochy smooch, Jazzy?
It was wonderful. 10 out of 10, would recommend.
10 out of 10, would recommend. Hey, sleep dart's perfect! Now I can make the guy fall asleep and I can be able to make him do my own video while he's sleeping. If you have an assignment that requires that you travel to Roger Gate, see me. I hold the key. Well, oh god. You know, I'm having a feeling that this might be able to help too. Oh god, indigestion. Poor indigestion. There's a tunnel in a secret space that leads to Rodshot Gate area. This Doris gets the key with him. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, bone shine. Don't have enough time to do that because we are playing. Druid's key needed. God, I like the music.
Hey,
Parsley darts that I completely missed. Them. So it's key needed. Ooh! I'm back a bone charm too, so I'm gonna let him do this. How do you get over there without being noticed?
Magic and sorcery? Oh wait, sorry, that's my answer for everything.
I'm trying to wait for them to do what they're doing, so I don't need to worry. Here, dare ya, come here. Talk about writing the GABA.
Yep.
Sleepy time.
Swear on me, mom.
No one should come in here, right? Oh, God damn it. It's like I can't go in there. What? There's more? Oh, okay.
But wait, there's more!
Yay, more.
It's like a ShamWow commercial.
It's like
a $9.99, you can discover that there's more!
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's me.
I can't! You saw nothing! You didn't see anything! You saw nothing!
I can show you the world. No.
Trust me, if you're Markiplier, he'd continue it all the way through. I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Now you have me thinking about Markiplier singing, which is, like, extraordinarily, like, 10 out of 10, A+. Woohoo.
Even if he's joking
Sign me
around.
Up.
Even if he's joking around, he says really got good talent. Especially when he's doing the, what is it? The, where's he?
Freddy's. Woohoo.
Yeah, that was pretty damn good.
I'm gonna pop out for just 1 second because I'm gonna go check on my water bottle that is in the freezer, so I'll be right back.
Yeah, come on. Come on. I dare ya. I dare ya. I dare ya. Oh, you fucker. You coward. Like 18,000 bombs to do it.
Yay!
Oh, the pants. I know how you feel.
Oh, cake.
Cake? Where?
I don't know, but if we find any, I want some.
Trust me, Jacksepticeye, you are not the only one who loves cake. Trust me.
I want some of that cake.
Oh, yeah. I just can't have it all the time, though. It's a weight problem.
Yeah, I can't eat it either.
I hate doing this. I can't believe I had to kill people to do this.
It's okay. Oh. Jesus will forgive you.
How do I get up there without being caught?
So you've lost it all.
Magical sorcery.
Lord Regent.
Shit.
My master, Hiram Burrows. A small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again.
I think I can do it from here. You can't find me because you don't know where I am.
Is this how you protected the Empress?
Jesus Christ is right there! Wait, what's this? Droid.
Do you think you can hide from a hunter of men?
know your footsteps, Corvo.
You don't know shit.
You know what? I'm gonna deal with this. I don't want to kill him. I'm just gonna walk straight in there and shoot him.
There you go. That's how we do it.
This is how we do it.
God damn it. Epic.
Shit, he has friends.
I didn't even know there were people there. I was trying to get him to fall asleep, but he's too strong. Get up there without totally getting caught.
You protected the Empress. Do you think you can hide from a hunter of men?
I'm not gonna kill
you. I know your footsteps, Carl.
But I'll take your coins, just because. How do I avoid you? How do I get you out of here without getting caught by the... Let's be all alone here. I do not want to get caught in your little pranks.
Bless me.
Bless you.
To step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble.
All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrine, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you choose mercy.
I'm not one to kill.
Extraordinary.
Thank you for your shit, though. Oh my god! Ladies and gentlemen, I suck. I didn't kill the asshole who killed my lover. No worries. I'm not that type of person. But hey, I had my fun.
You got in a few punches.
Hey, he's one of the lucky guys.
Yeah.
Once he gets out of this shit, he's gonna start thinking, oh, okay, I'm gonna die. Look, even though he's laying down like this, he can be a ballerina. Grow up and be the perfect ballerina. God. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you loved and enjoyed that part. I am going to try and finish this up as fast as possible. I got a lot of work to do, but I feel like I want to do another one, but I don't have time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey. Slackjaw's my bra.
Bruh.
Yeah. She's still alive. There's a lot of people that are on here that are dead.
Yep.
And there's the Empress.
Yep. Yep. There she is, Her Highness.
God, there's so many double ups of every single person in here, but I hope you guys like that part. Hey, I'm not a killer, though. That's not what I do. I'm not one to kill. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry if you were expecting so much more. I'm sorry if you were expecting me to kill the bastard, but I'm not that type of person. And besides, it will linger on into the second part.
We're lovers, not fighters. Yes. Well, fighters, but lovers at the same time.
But there's a... after this series is done... After this series is done, ladies and gentlemen, there's going to be another series of the same thing. Except I'll be playing as the bastard that I kept alive. There's the thing! Oh! I'm crying out loud. Jump. Now let's head back home, and I'm sorry that I didn't find all the runes that I was supposed to. I got freaked out. Possibly I could do it again. Maybe. If you all are good, which I know you all are, you're good kids. And grown-ups. So, if you guys really want me to continue the series after I'm finished with the very last part, before we get Dishonored 2... I got a little funk going there. But if you really want to see me play more of this again, and we're actually redox of the whole thing, then I will. I feel bad, though, that I killed those guys. And this is a lot different. I don't even know where to go. I'm gonna try and hurry this part up, since we should be getting back pretty soon over to the, these guys disappeared, My family is coming back over here. Tunnel exit over there. Hey, I'm here.
It's a me, a Corvo.
What the frick? I don't even know where to go. There we go! I was like, where do I go? Okay, I'll be finishing this up as fast as possible. I have to go all the way over there. So, I'm gonna hurry it up as much as possible so that when we get to that point, we'll get to the point. There's not dead people over here, are there? Jesus Christ.
Oh, look at them.
Did you see that?
Oh, what the hell?
Just out of curiosity. As fast as possible, and then after I'm finished, we are going to continue. I'm feeling really, really depressed right now because of this. I'm ready to cry. I'm sorry, I know I should be getting this stuff too, but I just don't feel like it right now. Jesus Christ!
Who dat?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
He didn't hurt me or anything.
The city's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
Okay, let's see here, and then Mercer Gate is filtrated by a wall of light. Even the plague wagon must pass through its electric field. Do I have to get on the wagon, or do I have to find a way around it? Jesus Christ, no!
You tall bastards.
All these rats crawling all over.
Well, I'm just gonna type behind this wall and wait for who knows when, so I'm just gonna save it here and wait till next time. I know you guys were so anxious and so deadly to see how it goes. Hey, God, I defeated the guy who killed the Empress, but I didn't kill him, I spared his life. How do you think that was, Jazzy?
Actually, you know, I think that was pretty cool how that turned out. For a split second, we thought he was dead, and then we got back and was like, oh, just kidding, he's alive. Be gone. So, hey.
I mean, what was your rating of, did you think I should have killed him, or did you think I should have, do you think I did the right thing? Am I a square, or am I a circle?
I say you're a circle. Because, you know, at the end of the day, we can kill people that harm us, or we can have mercy on them. And, you know, usually mercy is the better path to take, so you are a true circle, my friend.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And now, this would be the end of our episode. I know you're expecting much, much more, but you gotta wait until next Wednesday. And I'm thinking maybe, possibly, if you are good, and if Jazzy is available, I was thinking maybe we could do a live stream together.
Oh, yes!
So if you guys are so excited, please click like in the description below, and click comment if you're really interested. If you're really interested in seeing a live stream sometime in the near future for the summer live stream. And also, if you guys are so interested in telling me how I did, if I'm a circle or if I'm a square, write your answer and tell me your description of how I'm perfect for either or. If I'm a loser because I didn't kill him, or if I'm awesome because I spared his life. So, just say that in the description below, and if you really want to see more of this series, if you want to see more of any other series, please click subscribe. Anything else would you like to say, Jazzy?
Oh, you know, just my usual spiel. If you want to see the face behind the voice, you can go to my channel. I am DizzyDreamer92 here on YouTube. I put out videos Sundays. I try to do it Wednesday as well, but it hasn't happened lately, but you will get vlogs from me. And I'm hoping that I can start up with my honest conversations pretty soon. So you should go check me out, because I'm cute and I have awesome hair, and you'll get glitter and a cookie. I can't
wait!
But yeah, yay!
Alright. I hope you had an awesome day, ladies and gentlemen. And kisses and huggles to you all. Big hugs! Hug the camera. Huggles! And let us hang out in the next episode. Mama!
Bye-bye!